Okay, Beyond the Imaginary Curve of Brian Austin Lambert, Part 17 is the video that we're looking at. And I'll explain to you guys again real quick. You're just going to use a cell phone, take a cell phone in your hand, turn your contrast and your brightness down. It will be helpful. And you just take it and you put it right in front of the screen and you start looking in like so. Just like I'm doing right now for you. And I'm explaining to you in these first few videos that I'm getting into the moon that I'm doing this on purpose. When I start in this heavy glare, I'm starting there intentionally. I'm showing you how the light and shadows is working on all this. Lights and shadows. Showing you the new standard model working in action. And I'm going to put the telescopic scope on, telescopic lens in a few minutes. I'm just running it through like this until I get up to about 3 minutes. Just so. This part right here, this is the part that I'm telling you about. I'm doing this intentionally. I'm letting the light come into the telescope and taking advantage of the lights and the shadows as they come through, as it's coming through. And it'll be easier for me to explain it to you when I go to paper. When I get onto the paper, I'll be able to explain it to you better. If I go in too deep, then people tend to blame it on the pixels in the computer and they start complaining about the pixels in the computer. So, this is my new way of doing it. Back to right about here, looking for the glare. I guess I don't get a lot right about here. Once I get it locked in, I'm gonna pause it for a minute. Let it get a little higher up. Hold on. Let it get a little further into the telescope. Okay, I'm gonna hold it right about there. Telescopic lens. What are they doing? Play. Pause it before it goes out. Camera view. Okay, so it's just videos of the moon. This is Beyond the Imaginary Curve, part 17, or about 7.5 minutes in. What I do throughout these videos for you guys is I'm doing 360s, not just for you guys, but for myself and anybody else that is interested. I'm doing 360s with my camera on the telescope, so that I'm pulling light in from all different angles. It seems to be very interesting, telling us a lot. It's late and I can't really be talking too loud and stuff, but I'm gonna when I get over to the paper, I'll be able to explain more of that to you. Again, this is the moon. I've got these videos on Beyond the Imaginary Curve for Brian Austin Lambert series. Do these three videos that I put on there. Now I'm going to overlap them and bring you in tighter on the imagery. Hopefully you guys are looking by now. And I'm changing up filters as I go along. This was the blue filter.